has been brought to my attention that YouTube creator Tim Watson has hit 1,000 subscribers. This is a danger to the Empire.
Dangerous to your Starfleet, Commander, not to this battle station.
He's having a giveaway for a hammock and the stolen plans.
The Imperial Senate will no longer be of any concern to us. I have just received word that the Emperor has dissolved the Council permanently. The last remnants of the Old Republic have been swept away.
The viewers are flocking to his channel like womp rats.
Regional governors now have direct control over their territories. Fear will keep the local systems in line. Fear of this battle station.
With all due respect, this is madness, my lord. The link to the giveaway and the plans are located in the description box below, you asshole.
The plans you refer to will soon be back in our hands.
Any attack made by the rebels against this station would be a useless gesture, no matter what technical data they've obtained.
This station is now the ultimate power in the universe. I suggest we use it.
Don't be too proud of this technological terror you've constructed. The ability to destroy a planet is insignificant next to the power of the Force.
Don't try to frighten us with your sorcerer's ways, Lord Vader. Your sad devotion to that ancient religion has not helped you conjure up the stolen data tapes, or given you clairvoyance enough to find the rebels' hidden fort.
I find your lack of faith disturbing.
Enough of this. Vader, release him.
As you wish.
This bickering is pointless.